abilities and the scope and other contents of the game can be modified. That's for the development. Okay, so for the... Well, for the test iteration number one...